A B C D E F G H I want A plus English. That's so much fun. English education for you and everyone. So come along. Learn some grammar. Learn a phrase. Learn something new every day. Learn the A plus way.It's time to start the show. Are you ready? Good, cause here we go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I
want A plus English.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to A Plus English. I'm Mike.
I'm Chigling.
And today, Chigling, we are going to be reading an article called Music to Make You Feel Calm, relaxed, at peace with the world. It's going to be very interesting. This is actually day one of 2 days that we'll be looking at this topic. I'm kind of excited or kind of interested to read the article, find out about music to make us feel calm, because in a stressful, busy world, sometimes you get home and you're just still on edge. Maybe like me, you drank too much coffee all day. So you're like, arr! And you want to sit down and feel calm. You can't just, you know, relax when you're feeling like that.
Of course
not. But music can really help you move from sort of excited or nervous to calm and relaxed. So here's a warm-up question that I think will probably be impossible for both of us
to choose one,
to answer. You sing, I play music. We both love music. So here's our warm-up question. What is your favorite song and why do you like it?
Too many, but if I have to pick.
Okay. Or maybe the favorite song of the last couple of weeks.
Because
sometimes you kind of get into something and really listen to a lot, right?
You know, my all-time favorite singer is Jason Mraz.
Okay.
But if I have to pick one of my favorite songs, I'm just going to go for my own songs. That is songs that I write for my parents.
Okay.
I really like that song.
Okay.
Do you feel like that songs you write for yourself, I mean, you feel them more deeply? It's like, it's coming out of you.
It does.
Yeah,
it does. My problem is I'm such a fan of music that when I write something, I always think, well, that song's much better than my stupid song. You know what I mean?
I know,
It's hard sometimes. Or my friends will write something and then the next day I'll go, that song sounds like that song.
It happens.
Because I have this library of music in my brain, right? So it is hard. But then, of course, then other times I'll hear a famous song and I'll think, that song sounds like that song, but nobody cares.
Yeah.
So I really need to be kind of easier with my own work, you know?
I think you're just too much of a perfectionist.
When you love music, sometimes you just love it so much that it can kind of get in the way of other things that you're trying to do.
True.
My favorite song, for me, it really depends on my mood.
Okay.
So, you know, if there was music to feel calm to, I could have a good list, but then there's also music to get you up in the morning and get you feeling, you know, excited and energized. There's a whole other list of songs there.
True.
So how about you guys? Do you have an all-time favorite song, or maybe just a favorite song you're kind of listening to right now and you just love at this moment? Have a chat about that, but then come back and join us for our article, Music to Make You Feel Calm.
Music to Make You Feel Calm. Warm-up question. What is your favorite song? Why do you like it?
Music is important to people.Music helps us show our feelings like happiness and sadness. It can help us change them too. For example, have you ever played a fun song to cheer yourself up? Some kinds of music even help us relax. Music with nature sounds, like rain or rivers, can also help us feel calm. When you are stressed, you can listen to classical music.You'll feel better quickly. Scientists have found that classical music can also help you learn. It's good for your brain. There's another, newer type of music that can help you study too. It's called lo-fi music.
Word power.
Feeling.My brother hurt my feelings when he called me a mean name. My brother hurt my feelings when he called me a mean name. Nature. Nature. I like to get away from the city and see nature in the mountains. I like to get away from the city and see nature in the mountains. Classical. Classical. Stephanie studied classical music on the piano before she learned to play the guitar. Stephanie studied classical music on the piano before she learned to play the guitar. Scientist. Scientist. Scientists want to learn more about the animals in this river. Scientists want to learn more about the animals in this river.
认识字汇
Sadness. Sadness. Relax. Relax. Stressed. Stressed. Brain. Brain.
All right, so the article begins with a very simple sentence that says, music is important to people. Would you agree?
Yeah, I do.
I think most people, some people know, though. Have you ever been on a first date with someone and you're talking and you're like, what music do you like? And they go, I don't know. For me, that's a bad sign.
I know, right? I'm like, okay.
Really?
I gotta leave.
Yeah.
Okay, 所以一开始说 music is important to people, 这个指的是音乐对人们来说是很重要。I do agree.
It is important to people. Yeah. Even if they don't love it as much as maybe we do, it can still be really, really important. And it can also really have a connection to our emotions,
yeah.
which is maybe yeah. why it can be important. As the article says, music helps us show our feelings, like happiness and sadness. As I said, emotions, happiness, yeah. sadness,Those are feelings or emotions.
好，那我们来看今天第一个单字 feeling. Feeling 就是感觉的意思，所以除了当感觉嘛，老师刚刚有提到情绪也是这个意思。所以比如说伤了别人的感情啊 ，to hurt someone's feelings， 你就可以说 I didn't mean to hurt your feelings， 我不是故意要伤害你的。又或者是呢，我也是有感情有感觉的哦 ，I have feelings， 我也是有感情的。那我们再看一个句子 ，My brother hurt my feelings when he called me a mean name。我哥哥用很难听的名字叫我的时候，他伤害了我的感受。所以我们刚刚看到那个 like sadness and happiness， 这个 like 就是指像什么，或者是我们也可以说 for example 跟 such as 都是可以用像什么。那上面出现的字 sadness 很简单，就是悲伤的意思。所以音乐可以帮助我们表达感受，像是快乐或悲伤的情绪。
All right, so yes, music is a great way for us to, you know, sort of find those feelings, to connect with those feelings. And the article has another good point. It can also, music, of course, we're still talking about, it can help us change them too, right? You can change your emotions, as we said. If you're stressed out or worried or nervous, music can also help you calm down and relax much more quickly.
Yeah, yeah. 所以这边有出现一个 to, it can help us change them too.、这个就是也
also,
所以其实可以改对啊 also 跟 as well 都可以所以它也可以帮助我们改变情绪。那我们把它改写一下就可以变成老师刚刚讲的 it can also help us change them, 或者是 it can help us change them as well.
Right. Now most of us understand this and we might think of times in our life this has happened and we've seen it happen. Here's an example though for you. For example, have you ever played a fun song to cheer yourself up? Yeah, those songs that you might play at the end of a bad day if you've had your heart broken, who knows what the reason might be, but you're just not feeling as good as you would like to, and so you put on some music to change your mood.
So 这边看到一个 cheer someone up. 我们来看今天的 magic box.
Magic box.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Isaac。前几天呢，我下班之后晚上跟朋友去吃饭，结果呢看到他就是为了工作，然后心情非常的郁闷，所以呢我就分享了一些个人的经验，以及讲了一些好笑的笑话来让他心情变好。I shared my personal experiences with my friend and told some jokes to him to cheer him up.听完之后呢，他整个心情就好一点了。 好啦，那从刚刚那个例句里面呢，其实有透露出今天要来教给大家一个非常实用的片语，那就是 cheer up。cheer 呢这个字当作动词，可以表示有欢呼，或者是为点点点喝彩，或者是使点点点振奋这样的一些意思哦。那 cheer up 这个片语呢，则是可以表示的意思，就是使点点点开心。那后面呢，我们是可以加上人的哦。只不过呢，今天如果你今天的这个名词它是一个代名词的话呢，那我们记得要把这个代名词放在这个动词 cheer 以及这个介系词 up 的中间。就像呢，我们刚刚前面说到 cheer him up。那当然呢 ，cheer up 呢除了表示使点点点开心的意思之外呢，其实也蛮常用在口语里面使用的、哦。那我们通常呢会使用祈使句的方式来呈现，表示呢振作起来的意思。那我们来造一个例句哦，比方说 ，cheer up, it's not as bad as you think。哎，振作起来了，事情呢其实没有你想象中的那么糟糕哦。那除了上述的这两个意思之外呢，最后再补充给大家一个 cheer up 的另外一个意思，那就是呢使点点点亮丽起来这样的一个意思哦。For example, Mindy used many colorful posters to cheer up her bathroom. Mindy 呢用了许多色彩缤纷的海报呢，来使得她的房间就是变得漂亮起来。好啦，那今天介绍了就是 cheer up 的不同字义哦，希望你们都有学起来。那我们下次见，拜拜。
所以比如说呢，你有没有很难过的时候，你就会开始I'm gonna play the song to make myself feel happy、
mm-hmm.
所以我要播这首歌让自己很开心一点。
Absolutely, there are certain songs you might play almost every morning, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You get out of bed, it can really act like a cup of coffee or something like that to get you energized and excited. And on the opposite side, some kinds of music even help us relax. Sure, absolutely. A lot of people might say classical music is something they listen to relax, but there are many other good examples.
Yeah, so relax 就是放松，所以有一些音乐可以帮助我们放松。你可以说 after a long day of work, he just wants to relax. 工作一天，他只想放松。Maybe by listening to some jazz music.
Mm-hmm, jazz music, some jazz.
Some
free jazz is like, it might not make you relax, but certain types of jazz, absolutely.
Yeah.
And then there's sort of music that we might listen to, but it actually has other sounds in it that we might not really think of as music. And the article explains this idea. Music with nature sounds like rain or rivers.Can also help us feel calm. I think this is often called new age music, right? And they'll have piano or keyboards or some flutes, but they'll also have the sound of rain or a river or waves on a beach or something like that. And I think you can also just buy CDs only nature or, you know, get music only nature sounds.
Yeah, yeah.
Right? Mm-hmm. But a lot of people find this stuff very.Calming or relaxing, to use different forms of those words.
And it actually helps you sleep. I tried that before. It really works.
Right. People love those sounds when they're trying to sleep、
mm-hmm.
or do yoga.
Oh, yeah. So you can do yoga when you listen to it. And
exactly.
You can relax.
But don't fall asleep. Finish your yoga first.
Yeah, so this is nature. Nature is 大自然或自然。那我们再看一下这个字更多的用法。Nature 就是自然的意思，所以我们可以说大自然的美是很珍贵的。The beauty of nature is precious. 或者是呢，这个字呢，我们在前面加一个 by， 就会变成 by nature， 就会有本性上的意思。比如说，你说一个人本性很乐观，那你就可以说 He is by nature a positive person. 好，那我们再看一个句子。I like to get away from the city and see nature in the mountains. 我喜欢从城市出走，去山里面看看大自然。所以有大自然声响的音乐啊，像是雨水啊，或者是河流 ，even the fireplaces.
Ooh,
I tried that before. It sounds very good.
Just the crackling of the wood.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
对，这些都是可以让我们感到很平静的 ，makes you feel calm.
Those could be natural natures. I don't know the sound of pigs.That wouldn't be too relaxing. The sound of a tiger, rawr, that would make you run out of the room. So be careful with your nature sounds. You might not find the sound of cows going,
rawr,
that might not be relaxing. But hey, if you're a farmer, Maybe it is relaxing.
Yeah.
You know, the cows are happy. The world is good. Aww. But if you want to have something a bit more music-like or musical to listen to, it says when you are stressed, you can listen to classical music. Yes, mm-hmm. we mentioned this before. Classical music like Bach, Beethoven, Mozart, things like that. Very good for relaxing. Some of it, again, like jazz.Igor Stravinsky's The Rites of Spring. That is crazy music. It's very interesting, but it might not make you relax. So、
yeah.
you do have to pick and choose carefully here.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So before we talk about classical, let's find out what stressed means.
Oh boy, let's、okay. do that.
Yeah, so stressed. Are you stressed?
Not right now.
Okay.
I'm okay.
所以有压力的、紧张的 that means you're very stressed. 或者是你后面加个 out, that means you are very stressed too.
Right.
Stressed out.
Yes,
for sure. 我压力好大 Are you okay? You're looking pretty stressed out.
Well, you know, I got a lot of things to do. I got to go to the dentist, get my teeth fixed.
What?
Ah, it's horrible. I'm super stressed out. I need to listen to some cows and waves.
Pigs. Okay.
Swimming cows.
Okay. 好所以 stress 就像老师这样子压力很大所以记一下要 stressed out 那我们再来看一下 classical 这个单字 classical 就是古典的那它有古希腊还有古罗马文化相关的意思所以如果你说古希腊古罗马世界其实就是 the classical world 那我们再看一个句子 Stephanie studied classical music on the pianoBefore she learned to play the guitar, Stephanie 在学吉他之前呢，先用钢琴学了古典乐。所以啊，当你有压力的时候呢，你是可以听听古典乐来放松的。
Hmm, very interesting. So you'll feel better quickly, it says, if you read, or listen to, I should say, some classical music. Here's another fascinating fact about classical music.Scientists have also found that classical music can also help you learn. So you might be stressed because you're studying for your big exams, but if you listen to classical music, maybe you'll be less stressed and maybe you'll be smarter.
Oh.
Because apparently, if you listen to classical music when you're studying, that will help. If you're in the library, wear headphones.Okay, don't bring your giant box with the speakers on it. People won't like you very much.
You're making them focus.
Yes. Well, maybe you would be helping. Maybe
yeah.
But I think the people in the live, the bosses would be upset.
Yeah.
But yeah, I've heard that before. Certain, especially certain styles of classical music can be really good for studying.
Mm. 所以这个字我们再来看一下 scientist.Scientist 是科学家的意思，那这个字可以变成科学的，我们把它讲成 scientific， 它就是科学的。所以比如说 ，new scientific discoveries are being made all the time， 新的科学发现呢，都是一直在发生的。那我们再用科学家造一个句子 ，Scientists want to learn more about the animals in this river。科学家呢，想要了解这条河流中的动物。好，所以呢，你很快就可以恢复情绪了。那科学家有表示，古典乐呢可以帮助学习。
And as the article says, classical music when you're studying could be a good idea. It's good for your brain.
Oh.
And your brain is useful when you're, well, doing anything,、mm-hmm. but especially doing your exams or your tests.
I think that's very true because my sister used to love.Classical music.
Okay.
Very much, and she is very smart.
She's very, she always got good marks at school, huh?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
And she was like the best in her class, and then she also goes to one of the best colleges in Taiwan.
Wow, fantastic.
Yeah, so she's very smart, and she's a big fan of classical music.
That is good. I've also heard that chewing gum, drinking tea, and fish are good for your brain.
Okay.
So put on the Beethoven.Have a fish burger, some tea, and then chew some gum to keep your breath fresh, and you'll get 100 on everything.
Gum with fish burger at the same time?
No, not at the same time.
Oh, okay.
I think you spread it out over a few hours of studying.
Okay.
Right? Okay. There you go.
I'm going to try to see if I can get smarter.
Try it out. You'll be a PhD in no time.
Yeah, say brain, yeah. just 脑袋 So maybe, well...I think you have a golden brain.
I have a golden brain?
Yeah, that means we're very smart in
Dang,
here.
Yeah. I should sell it.
Yeah. No, don't sell
then
it.
Then I'll be rich. It's going to be great.
But you're going to be gone if you sell
it. Oh, you're a genius. My plan had one problem.
Yeah, okay. 所以头脑就是多听古典音乐对头脑是很好的。
All right, well, there's another newer type of music that can help you study, too. Yeah, you might think, well, nature sounds, those just put me to sleep. And I don't really like classical music, all those violins and all that stuff. So there is actually a more modern or newer type of music that might help you, too.
哎呀，所以还有另外一种音乐是可以帮助你学习的，也就是最近比较新的音乐。What
is it? What is it called? Well, it's called lo-fi music.
Oh, lo-fi music. Okay, yeah. 所以 lo-fi music 指的就是低传真、低保真音乐。We're going to find out more about it tomorrow.
Oh, we're going to give them the lowdown on lo-fi?
Yeah.
Okay.
Review time.
All right, so for our review time today, we're going to do synonyms,、
okay.
words that kind of mean the same sort of thing. They're in the same area, and so hopefully you can tie them together, make the connection in your brain. If you're listening to classical music, you might be better at this game.、Mm-hmm. So put on some Shostakovich and come back and do this review with us, because we're going to start right now. The words are feeling, nature,classical and scientist.、
Oh.
So I'm going to give you words generally that are kind of like those words.
Okay.
And we'll see what we can do. All right. So the first one, an oldie but a goodie. That's an expression in English.
Yeah,
it's an oldie but a goodie.
Well, it has, I think it's, because it's an oldie, right?、
Mm-hmm.
So I think it's classical.
Well, yeah. Things that are classical are kind of old, but still popular, still、
yeah.
important. People still...watch them, listen to them, read them, you know, things like that.、
Mm-hmm.
Of course, with classical music, we're talking about a certain style, but we could talk about classical architecture.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
Looks kind of like Roman or Greek, right? It's、
mm-hmm.
a long time ago, but you still see banks, hotels, government buildings with that style.、
Yeah.
So it's an oldie, but a goodie. It's still popular.、
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here's another one. I'll use a few words. The great outdoors.
The great outdoors.、
Mm.
It's not inside.
No, it's not inside.
So、
I、
it's、
like、to
outside.
Go... Yep, exactly.
So it's not feeling, because feeling is actually inside.
Right, true.
So it's nature.
Nature, yeah. Whenever we say the great outdoors, we don't mean in the middle of a city, although you might be outdoors when you stand on a street under a big building. We mean in the forest, in the mountains,、
mm-hmm.
down by the ocean, somewhere like that. So、
mm-hmm.
that's, of course, nature. All right, here's one. Let's see. Engineer. Researcher.
Okay, smart people.
Doctor.
A gathering of smart people.
A gathering of smart people. A lot of those
scientists.
Jobs. Yeah, exactly. Scientists. People who work with science, math, numbers, technology,、
mm-hmm.
you know, things like that. And the final one, probably the easier one.Emotion.
Emotion is your feeling.
It's a feeling, right? You have your feelings, you have your emotions, you're happy, you're sad, you cry, you talk about them with your friends, and hopefully your feelings are always positive or at least good. We hope that for all of you out there. And we also hope you come back and join us tomorrow. We're going to learn more about lo-fi music. What's that all about? Come back and find out with us.
Music to make you feel calm. Warm-up question. What is your favorite song?Why do you like it?
Music is important to people. Music helps us show our feelings like happiness and sadness. It can help us change them too. For example, have you ever played a fun song to cheer yourself up? Some kinds of music even help us relax. Music with nature sounds, like rain or rivers, can also help us feel calm.When you are stressed, you can listen to classical music. You'll feel better quickly. Scientists have found that classical music can also help you learn. It's good for your brain. There's another, newer type of music that can help you study too. It's called lo-fi music.
Word power.
Feeling.My brother hurt my feelings when he called me a mean name. My brother hurt my feelings when he called me a mean name. Nature, nature. I like to get away from the city and see nature in the mountains. I like to get away from the city and see nature in the mountains. Classical, classical. Stephanie studied classical music on the piano before she learned to play the guitar. Stephanie studied classical music on the piano before she learned to play the guitar. Scientist, scientist. Scientists want to learn more about the animals in this river. Scientists want to learn more about the animals in this river.
认识字汇
Sadness, sadness. Relax, relax. Stressed, stressed. Brain, brain.